big thing that we're going to talk about, wave hands for clouds. This could be carried out sitting, standing in one place, or moving. We're going to relax the shoulders, relax the neck, spine as vertical as we can possibly get it. And we start off by holding the ball and we move the waist. Normally, when we think about waist, we think about our belt. This is not the belt line. It is all the space between the top of your hips and the bottom of your ribs. You just hold the ball